Now that the garden is planted, most of my work is maintenance. So I'm going to show you a couple things that I come out and do to keep on top of things. Unfortunately, something came and dug a huge trench out and pulled some of my carrots. So I just tried to reorient them a little bit, and I gotta find a way to protect this area. I have these little mesh things, so for now I'm just gonna put it on top. Hopefully that helps. Slugs and roly-polies like to live under here, so occasionally I just kind of come in and check and make sure, pluck off the dead stuff, make sure that there's no bugs underneath. I'm growing this squash kind of vertically, and I want to clip off any of the leaves that are down below. So, like this one, anything that's touching the ground. Now it has better airflow, and you don't have to worry about rot. Let's get this stuff out of here. Something simple is just making sure that your mesh didn't get blown away. This is to help keep the cabbage moth off my brassicas. This one has a lot of slug damage, and you could tell because there's like a slime there, and I think I just found it. Let me get it off of there. See that? That little guy can cause a lot of damage. And this is my other carrot patch, and it's looking a lot better. Nothing's really gotten in there, and I don't see any weeds, so that's good. Unfortunately, these komatsuna got pretty attacked by something. I'm not sure what it is, but I'm gonna have to get rid of those soon. But on a brighter note, my comfrey and my petunias in the pollinator patch look really good. They've grown nice and big, and they're putting off their little flowers. And these petunias opened up. They look really nice. But you got to pluck off all the dead ones. That way they'll bloom some more. Look at that. Something else dug a hole down in there too, even though I have netting over it. I got this copper mesh to kind of help with the squash borers that usually come in, so I wrapped the base in the copper mesh hoping that it helps to keep them out of there. It's hard to see, but there's little bugs underneath here, and if there's not a lot, I just squash them with my finger. Another quick maintenance thing is this cucumber's kind of fallen off of its trellis, so I'm just gonna fix it. One second. That's better. And I use these little clips from the dollar store, and it's gonna vine up this way. Unfortunately, it looks like a slug was trying to make a meal out of my toothache plant, so I found it, and it's gone now. It's always good to give your garden a once-over and make sure everything is looking good. And remember where you put your pickles. If you see anything, you can harvest it also. Make sure that you harvest it. And put your pruners back where they go so you don't lose them for next